Okay, now we're going to shoot the monitor on the bottom. Yeah, using my special arrow. Here we go, the moment of truth. Been waiting months for this. Wow, that monitor didn't even budge. Okay, second try, shooting with a regular arrow, using the white vectors. Okay, this time we're using a blunt tip instead of the combo tip. I'm going to aim a little bit low so I don't hit the eggshell tip front, which is the strongest. Lower part should be weaker, hopefully. There you go.